Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and will have a bowl.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Yep.
Edged.
First ball and he's off the mark. And through for one. The bowler beating them all ends up there. Wicket in this match, really important.
The batsman leads the field, called out for a duck. The batting team are now 1 for 5. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 3 for Australia.
Short, about to face their first ball. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Nicely ran there, they'll get 2.
Yeah.
Safely plays that along the ground. Back for 3. Nice running.
Waiting.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Big swing. Couldn't get near it. They'll be happy with that over.
Second over, Australia are now 1 for 10.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. Perfect technique and placement. Another really good over there.
Harris, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the press box end.
He's off the mark with that shot. Plays it nicely along the ground. What a nice catch.
Maxwell is the new man at the non-striker's end. Maxwell is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
Yes, yes, catch it!
Hits the rope first ball. Nice shot. Another run added.
runs. Reasonably good over there.
End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle.
Should be a fairly straightforward run chase here. The batsmen just really need to play their normal game and not get overconfident. Berendorf, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the press box end.
Safely plays that along the ground. And he's off the mark with that one.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
So wide there. and through for one.
Ends that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the university end.
Stanlake has done well in that over.
Change of bowler, the captain is doing the pace.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
Fine. About to face their first ball.
Well, they're confident. That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket. The hat-trick ball about to be bowled. Can they do it? Oh, not able to connect there.
Good bowling in that over. The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the university end.
I shot that one. Nice fielding there, good return.
The captain looked pleased with that over. So to finish this innings, Stoinis.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Turner is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Safely plays that along the ground.
That's out. Caught.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
Well, for one set of fans, this will have been some very enjoyable coverage. For the rest of you,